Hey guys, welcome back. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the vlog. Today, you and I are gonna take a closer look at the 10,000 fish headhunter. Hey guys, today you and I are going to take a closer look at the 10,000 fish headhunter. The headhunter from 10,000 fish was made to be a realistic, fully rigged swim bait that's made to be as weedless and snag proof as possible. This bait has a magnetic hook harness system which allows a free range of motion when setting the hook, which gives the fish less leverage to throw the bait. The top fin hides the hook, and the bait rests nose down on the bottom, which mimics a feeding bluegill or shad. The hook itself is concealed securely under the fin. The headhunter has flat sides, which allows it to be skipped under docks or trees. It also has great thumping action and fantastic looks and paint schemes. From lifelike molded 3D gills, eyes, fins, and that thumper tail, fish will not only feel it, but they will see it too. The headhunter comes in two sizes. The 3 1/4 has a number one jig and weighs 1/2 ounce. The larger 4 1/3 inch has a number 2/0 jig head and weighs 1 ounce. The smaller one is $9.99 and the larger one is $11.99 retail. They are available in 7 killer colors. For more information about this product or the products used in this video, please see the links in the description below. Thanks for watching our closer look of the 10,000 fish headhunter. If you like this content, please consider subscribing to the channel. Also, like, comment, and click that notification bell so you know when the next video drops. Thanks for watching, but before we go, take a kid fishing, get your fish on. We will see you soon. Cheers.
Hit like and subscribe. Take your kids fishing.